think, well, in the terms of Halloween, we are playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2, the demo. And excuse the air conditioning noises, we're in the car right now. I hope you have a happy Halloween. So, crap. Let's go. Can't press the button. Okay.
It's closed. Ah,
crap. I skipped the newspaper. No.
Fucking little Mexican some bitch scared of heights. Can't speak English.
Shut up, bye bye. What's that? What's that? This phone. Hello?
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path.
Now,
I ask you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety.
I have a flashlight meter. Really?
But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away.
What?
And we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kink. you're only the second guard to work at that location.
I don't like that.
The one guy finished his week, but complained about conditions.
What kind of conditions?
We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office.
And if you notice, I actually know how to use face cam now.
That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that...
What?
The robots were never given a proper night mode, so when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office.
I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's.
Our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot thing uses an endoskeleton without his costume on, and wanting to stuff you into the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time, and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in, we'll wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well,
wait,
I think that's
my
it.
Flashlight
you
should
be open. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
I have to wind it up! Nope. Nope! Ah! Oh, God! Wait. Oh! I can use flashlight on canvas. Where is he? Oh! Ah! Ah! Was he there? I'm putting this on! I'm keeping it on! What does that mean? In the box! In the box! Thank you. No, 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 no. Where is he? Where is he? No. I don't like that! Music box! Okay.